Good morning, Living Word International. This is Pastor Neil with your Motivational Minute for today. And I want to share a quote that I was reading just recently, and it says, "Both fear and faith might sail into your harbor, but you decide which boat drops anchor." So yeah, that's a choice we have to make every day, the battle between fear and faith. And you know, fear comes so easily against us. We so easily see something coming against us, and we let that thought just sit with us. And then when we start pondering and the fear grows in us and anxiety, that's when we drop anchor, and that becomes a stronghold in our lives. The other boat is the boat of faith, and we of course have to actively resist and stand in faith, and it's based on the knowledge of the Lord, but you actively have to do it. So we have to remind ourselves about the goodness of the Lord and his faithfulness. And so I want to remind you today about Psalm 46 verse 1 that says, "God is our refuge and strength, an ever-present help in trouble." So stand strong today in the battle between fear and faith. Have a good day.